So I just added my seasonings to my cabbage, and I'm going to let this cook down for another 20, 30 minutes so it can get a little bit more tendering. The seasonings I just added, I will put those in the description. I'm not going to list them all right now for the sake of the time of the video. Like, subscribe, and share. And donate. Holla at your boy.